Just, do you guys want to hear a joke?
Does it look like you want to hear a joke from you?
Just shut up, Larry. I didn't ask you. Does it involve your mom? Why would it involve my mother?
I, for one, love jokes.
God, thank you, thank you. At least someone appreciates my effort.
Yeah, I bet it's one of those crappy knock-knock jokes.
It's not a knock-knock. Okay, fine. It's a knock-knock joke. Happy? Well, it would be really awesome if it involves your mom. Dude, what? Why? No, it doesn't have anything to do with her.
Your mom is so fat that she sits in old people's armpits all day. You know, because she's a cat.
Larry, you're such a racist pigeon.
Since when am I a pigeon? Does it look like I'm a pigeon?
Guys, let him tell the joke already. I have to go to the doctors.
Doctors? Oh man, I don't like doctors. Okay, here we go. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Philip.
And who is that supposed to be?
Isn't Philip his mom? Fill up my bag with candy! Huh? What do you guys think? I don't get it.
Ha 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 ha